check the email address. Hover over the email address and see what email address is actually sending the email. More than likely, if you think it's a phishing or a spoofing email, that email address is going to be garbage. It's going to be a bunch of letters, bunch of numbers at Gmail, bunch of letters, bunch of numbers at AOL.com. It's garbage. Delete that email. Move on.